everyone. In this quick video, I just wanted to show you how you could exclude your own traffic in Google Analytics. So in Google Analytics, it usually picks up your own traffic and your numbers could be false that way. And there is a way where you could filter your own traffic and not see your own traffic in the numbers. So to do that, you log into your Google Analytics account, and on the homepage of the Google Analytics, really anywhere in your Google Analytics, go ahead and click admin right here on the bottom of the page, click admin. And it should take you to this page where you see account property and view. And under view, under all website data, we want to create a filter to filter ourselves out. So click filter, and we want to add a new filter. So to add a new filter, we just click this tab here, click that, and we want to say create new filter, and we want to name our own filter. So I'm just gonna call this exclude me. And under predefined, we want to click exclude and select source or destination, traffic from the IP address. So that's why we want to choose our as our option, the IP address. And for select expression that are equal to, because we want to pick an exact IP address, our own. So we click that. And now this is the computer that you're sitting on. So if you're doing this at home, make sure you do this at work too. If you're gonna check these numbers at work, or if you're gonna go to the website at work, you wanna exclude that too. So you'll basically just do this a couple of times with two different filters. But in this case, I'm just using my home computer. So the next thing I wanna do is I'm just gonna create a new tab, and I'm just gonna go to google.com. And all you gotta do is search for what is my IP address, and it should give it to you right on top. So I'm just gonna go ahead and copy that, and I'll bring it back here, and I'm gonna paste that right here, and I'm gonna press save. So now I should have a new filter that looks just like this. And now if I go to my home, all the new numbers that are gonna show up are gonna exclude me. Now this is not gonna affect everything you had previously, but everything new is gonna exclude you from the traffic. I hope this video was helpful. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for a lot more tech tutorials just like this one. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.